About what 4 years of a retribution presidency might look like.
And if you put me back in the White House, their reign is over.
He could order the investigation and prosecution of individuals who he sees as enemies.
I am your voice.
I'm sure I'm on the enemy's list.
I am your justice.
Trump could say, I don't care what the Supreme Court says or these district judges say. I'm telling the Marshal Service, don't enforce the court order.
And for those who have been wronged and betrayed, I am your retribution. I am your retribution.
Given the way he said he intends to operate if he's reelected, this will be something we could never have imagined.
I will totally obliterate the deep state.